And the Riptide knot as Philadelphia quickly moves it. They get it over, and now first on the board.
Pick out of Saskatchewan. He won a Minto Cup, or got to the finals, I should say, against the Shamrocks. And Mitch Jones delivers with Cotone, a big body. Jones, deceptive to Resitera. It's a dunk goal! Ben McIntosh!
Last year.
Get game day ready and shop your favorite teams, jerseys, and merchandise. Head to NLLshop.com to get all of your National Lacrosse League and team gear today. Philadelphia scores another. They are juiced up, a 4-0 lead. It's around the screen. Resitera feeds. They are excellent east and west. Mitch Jones is on the board. He found the loose ball. Gathered and fired. 5 different goal scorers for Philadelphia. There was an extra week, and the first goal for the Riptide is scored by Jay Thornburg. The faceoff man, he won and put it in. In screens, number 46, he's 6'5". A dart, Kiernan, he scores! Cotone rips and scores. Oh, Reardon set a solid screen. Gave it to Cotone out the door. And here's an opportunity. Mitch Wild on the move. Mitch Wild on a safari. For transition goals for New York, where would they be in this game? Only one true 5-on-5 goal. There's Kiernan off the catch. Suddenly you blink, it's a 2-goal game. When you accomplish so much early, how do you ask more of him? He said, well, we have to embrace leadership.
You want leadership? Put it on your captain. Damon Edwards with an absolute snipe.
Instead of just one shot or one pass and try to shoot, they let it move the ball around 4 or 5 passes and let the plays develop, and he thought that was big.
Oh, what an outstanding diving finish by Blaze Reardon. 5 men on the floor now for the Riptide against 4 of the wings. Oh, a beauty. Diving finish. Blaze Reardon.
Give yourself a stamp because they've now scored on the power play, shorthanded, in transition, and 5-on-5. The wings really getting it done.
Jeff Teat is on the board. Sizzling passes by the Riptide in this quarter. Up the floor, Alex Pace. Stops on the brakes. Pace fires, goes 5-hole and scores.
But it almost works out for him.
Well, how about Philadelphia accomplishing what they want? Matisse with his first goal in a Riptide uniform, the former wing. Shot clock under 10 seconds. Mitch Jones finagles, fires, and the rebound is put home by Ben McIntosh.
Johnny on the spot, the second time where a rebound has just gone right into the stick of a Philadelphia wing, and that comes with crashing rebounds.
The NLL on Instagram, TikTok, Facebook, Twitter, X, whatever you call it, and YouTube, and stay current with scores and in-depth articles on NLL.com. Matisse, the big body. Year 7, Reardon year 6, Jones year 11, Resitera year 11, McIntosh year 9. They want to win a title. Jones from distance. Fist pumps Mitch Jones. Has yet to score. He's had so many opportunities. And back the other way, Philadelphia. And they score again in transition. Mike McCannell, his first goal as a member of the Philadelphia Wings. Catch, Higgins extends the shoulder.
Another fresh 30.
Fresh 30-second clock, 36 seconds left in the chance. And Larson Sundown finally dunks one in. Resitera has not scored a goal, but he has 5 assists. Jones, the leading point scorer for Philly, with 7.
And who are we talking about? Blaze Reardon? Yeah, there he is again.
Right on cue.
He's getting the Philly faithful who made the trip north.
Well, we talked about Philadelphia last year. They were 9-9. They missed the playoffs due to some tiebreakers as O'Connor finally puts one in.